Hi folks, welcome to Pure Tarot. Tonight I'm asking Zaria to provide us with messages. I'll be doing Aries through Pisces, short messages. I'll be time stamping those. You can find the timestamps in the description box or the comment section. And if you don't know who Zaria is, she's this Ouija board. You have a bunch of words here. I use a pointer, I close my eyes. We pick about three words and we make a sentence and we try to decipher what she's trying to tell us. As easy as that. Let's do this. Aries, what does Zaria want to say to you? Unusual. Unusual best. Only. So Aries, you're very picky, so you only want the best and you want things or people that are unusual, you know, a little on the fringe, original. So there you go, the best and the unusual only for you, Aries. Taurus, what does Zaria want to say to you? Few. Few, same. Same what? Few, same, same. Profit. Few, same profit. So maybe you're always earning your money in the same way, right? You make a profit, but it's always the same and you can't grow. Maybe that's what it's implying. Let's get one more word. Light, L-I-G-H-T. It's interesting. Maybe that's what it is. It's you're making a very light profit, a small margin, because you need to expand or to develop yourself in more than one way, right? Or in a different way. Okay, let's do Gemini. Zaria. What do you want to tell Geminis? Business. Since. How. Interesting. What is all these career things? Business, since, and how. Let's get one more word. Business, since, how. And amount. Business, since, how, amount. Well, you're kind of in the same predicament as Taurus, right? If you want to earn more money in business, amount, so the cash, you need to step up your game here. That's really interesting. Let's move on to Cancer. Sex. Go figure. Come. Okay, I'm not doing this on purpose. Believe. That's so funny. Well, it's going to come if you believe, you know, you'll get more sex if you believe in it. If you believe, it'll come to you. That is too funny. Okay, let's do Leo. Men, plural, wise men, don't. What don't they do? Guess. That is so funny. She's got a sense of humor tonight. So wise men don't guess. I mean, I don't even have to add anything to this message, Cancer. Leo, what does Zaria want to tell you? Leo, choose temper, choose temper, temper, choose temper, patience. Okay, well, choose, to probably calm your temper and choose patience over, overreacting and blowing up, basically. So mind your temper and choose patience. Okay, Virgo, what does Zaria want to tell you? Moody. Moody Virgos. Moody medicine. Interesting. Moody medicine and direction. So I'm not a doctor, obviously, but maybe there's something you need to explore in terms of regulating your moods through taking some medicine. It could be natural medicine, of course, and so anything that would calm your nerves and mostly stabilize your moods. Sometimes it also has to do with nutrition, right? So if you cut sugar, that also really helps. There, that was my two cents. That wasn't Zaria. Let's do Libra. Libra, what does Zaria want to tell you? Return. Libra, return. Return, depend. Depend. Return, depend on what? Temporary. The return depends on temporary what? Let's get one more word. Return, depend, temporary, profit. All this money talk, Zaria. That's interesting. So maybe you get money coming back your way. It depends on a profit. That's really, it's like return on investment as well, right? So it's all linked to making money. It's like you're waiting on something to actually bring in, to finally pay off. It's kind of odd, but I mean, that's what I'm getting. Yeah, return on investment. Anyways. Let's do Scorpio. Zaria, what do you want to tell Scorpios? Secret. Oh, that's fitting. Secret. Secret better. A much better secret. For Scorpio, better secret. Secret better. Possible. So, secret could bring in something better, possibly. Let's get one more word. Maybe I'm feeling it up here. That's too high. Luck. That's so cool. You're about to get really lucky. I don't know in what way, in what respect. That is so funny. All right. Let's do Sagittarius. What comes up? Excite. Sudden. Excite, sudden. Respect. I guess you provoke the respect of others, right? And provoke in the most positive way. You earn respect if you want. That's funny, Sag. Let's do Capricorns. What does Zaria want to say to Capricorns? Vacation. Nice. Vacation, nice. Improve. So you get an improved vacation, something really nice coming up. Maybe during the Christmas holidays, on a trip. Let's do Aquarius. Will what? Will quit. Okay. Will quit. How? Will quit how? Lesson. That's interesting. It's like by quitting something, you get a lesson. And the lesson is around how, like how to something, right? How to do something. Like the how to of, right? So strange. Pisces, what does Zuria want to say to you? O-W-E, O, fun, O, fun, how can you O, fun, O, fun, let me go maybe here, O, fun, success, that's great, it's interesting, it's like your old success through having fun, or your old fun through success. I mean, vice versa. Or it's funny. The O verb is kind of confusing, but it's almost like it's being owed to you in the sense that it'll come for sure. You know, like maybe not that that it's owed to you literally speaking, but. So fun and success, that's a beautiful message, Pisces. Anyway, let's do one little quick collective just for the sake of it. Okay, let's do one collective. Zuria, what would you like to tell the collective? What do you have to say here? Let's see. Most is blank. Most enjoy, most enjoy, well, most enjoy, well, and I'm sort of on blank, but I'm on the fringe here and it says warm, so this is so strange. Warm. You won't believe me, but I can't remember the words. Collective. This is crazy. I just literally blanked out. I'm going to do another one. I'll watch it back and I'm going to bite my lip. I'm going to be like, I can't believe. Anyways, let's do another one. Zuria, what do you want to tell the collective? Everyone sing. I'm going to leave it there. That's great. Everyone sing. Be happy, people. That's a beautiful message. Thank you, Zuria. On that note, I had fun. I hope you liked it. Don't mind me if I'm forgetful. It's part of life. Take care. Bye-bye.